Right, part 16. I've got to do this. Surely. Alright, there we go. We've got the setup.
Grab the frame. AI delete.
What's going on that this time? She hasn't lost health. No, 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 no. What? How much health? That is horse shit. Half a health. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Have you seen this well, obviously you can see this bullshit, but what the hell? You twat. Couldn't do anything then. I hit her twice, yeah. But I'm calling hacks.
Grab the frame.
Stupid battle AIs. No, come on! I'm trying to help you. All right. It's like on Dark Souls, I can't parry for shit. I'm just not good at parrying. No, 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 no! If push comes to shove, guys, I'm just gonna have to skip this boss.
I can't stop it.
Yeah! Oh, that was my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Right, one last try. And then I swear, that's going to be it. You should be able to delete a bigger bar than that, Ada. It's only Viola. Good shot. Shaboom! Mine! There shouldn't be anything that stops me grabbing her. Oh! I've decided, after the 10-minute mark, skipping this boss. Dingo, help me. Ah! How can... you know what? I don't care. I'm past caring now. Fuck it. Skipping this boss, guys, I'm so sorry, but I've not got the patience at the minute.
Destroy Dante.
Part 17. Destroy. I'll make sure to record for the cutscene.